faster. Your number?
Excuse me. I'm applying for the receptionist position.
Hold. Reception. I can't right now. I have to stay and redirect all the incompetents who are coming up here instead of going straight down to personnel like they are supposed to. All right, all right, all right, all right. I'll be right there. You'll have about 12 seconds. You are supposed to go down to personnel. That is on the first floor. There is a great big sign that says personnel. Do you understand?
Yeah.
Excuse me, where do you think you're going?
To Rose Lindsay's office. I work for her now.
You?
Yeah, hi. I'm Sue Ellen.
Well, don't bother getting too settled in, hmm? Looking for something, Sue Ellen?
Yeah. Where did that come from?
I had it delivered. Do you have a problem with that?
No, I was just wondering whether they would come all this way just to bring you a chili dog.
My little brother drives the delivery van. Occasionally, he goes out of his way to bring me lunch. All right?
That's nice. Your little brother. I need to fax something. How would I do that?
Gosh, Sue Ellen. Being an executive administrative assistant, I'm sure you can figure that out.
Hey, babe. Who's the void in Lindsay's office?
She applied for the receptionist job. Suddenly she's an executive?